Open your browser and search for Bodhi Linux. Now go to the download page and select standard release and download link. Click it. It will download the Bodhi Linux 6.0 ISO. Just save it on your download folder or desktop. After the download, now open your VirtualBox. Click the new button. Name is Bodhi Linux. Select the installation path. Here type Linux version, just select Ubuntu. It says 64-bit ISO, so just select Ubuntu 64-bit, then click Next. Now configure the memory, that is RAM, for your Bodhi Linux. Here I'm going to set it as 2 GB. If you have powerful system, then you can increase the amount. Then click the next button. Select the default option, create a virtual hard disk now. And then click the create button. Hard disk type, just select virtual disk image. VirtualBox disk image, first option. Then click next. Storage on physical hard disk, just select dynamically allocated, then click next. Configure the hard disk space. Here I am going to choose 15 GB for the Bodhi Linux installation. You can increase based on your system. Then click create button. Right click on Bodhi Linux, then select settings. Now select system. Enable IO APIC and hardware clock, these two functions. Then click the processor tab, then enable these tools. Now display. Increase your video memory to 128 MB, and graphics controller, change this to VBox SVGA. Now select the storage option, then click the empty in controller IDE. Just select this CD image and choose a disk file. Here just select the downloaded ISO file. Now click OK. Then click the start button. It will boot the ISO file, that is your Bodhi Linux. You can try Bodhi without installing. If you want the install, just select the install now option using your up and down keys. Then press the enter button. Just select your language and click then continue. Then set the keyboard layout. After that, just click the continue button. If you want to install the updates, you can check here. You can check here these two options, or just leave it and click the continue button. Just select the default erase disk and install Bodhi option and click the install now button. Then continue. Select the clock. If you are from India, just select India, or then click continue button. Here enter your name, your computer name, you can choose any name, and also your password. Log in automatically and require my password to log in. Choose anyone and enter your password also. Select continue. It will start the installation process. Just wait till it completed. It will take some time. Now in VirtualBox, select the menu option device, then optical device, then remove disk from virtual drive. Force unmount, then click the restart now button. If it take more time, just close this and select the power off the machine and click OK. Then again select Bodhi Linux and click the start button. Yeah, this is Bodhi Linux 6.0. Now select BO and you can change the view here. Full screen mode. This is full screen mode. Now we need to change the resolution. Just select the Bodhi menu, settings panel. Here you will find the all Bodhi related settings. Just to go preference, then monitor settings. Here click the output VGA 1 and resolution. Here set your monitor resolution. If your monitor resolution is this, then select, then click this tick button. Okay, now close it. You can minimize this via VirtualBox minimize button. This is Bodhi Linux 6.0. Thanks for watching.